The Honourable Member for Edmonton Strathcona.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I have the honour of standing and presenting the dissenting opinion of the official opposition to the report by the Standing Committee on Natural Resources across Canada, benefits of developing the oil and gas industry of the energy sector. New Democrats recognize the importance and major contribution of the oil and gas sector to Canada's economy. However, as Canada's official opposition, we favour an approach to parliamentary committee studies that offer objective and balanced analyses contributing to sound resource management. We're appreciative of all the witnesses that took the time to share their perspective and expertise. The majority report provides a reasonable summary of their testimony. Regrettably, the testimony was constrained by the limited scope of the study as proposed by the government, which prevented a net benefit assessment of the oil and gas sector. Few witnesses were invited to testify on current or potential risks or costs associated with the sector. The majority report consequently fails to provide meaningful or balanced direction for public policy. The government has espoused that responsible resource development requires balanced consideration of both economic development and environmental protection, as well as enhanced consultations with Aboriginal peoples. Yet by design, this study was limited to a narrow review of economic benefits of the sector. Inclusion of testimony by a broader range of witnesses on associated risks or challenges faced by communities, Aboriginal peoples, workers could have offered more credible and constructive advice for sound and balanced federal policy. We were denied the opportunity of even posing questions to witnesses on these broader challenges. In the 21st century economy, a progressive, realistic and responsible policy must also factor in the true costs of resource exploitation and apply a policy framework addressing those challenges to ensure sustainability. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.